Up this way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Anhur-Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Help them!
Ragnarok is here! They know what that means for Asgard!
We have to destroy his shield! Ryder keeps healing it! Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Brothers, how did it go?
Yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up? Spartalfheim, huh?
There's work to be done. We met the ghost of a father who needs to know what became of his son.
Let's do it.
Well, I could sharpen that axe for you. You need it? I got it. Those are some angry knives. Time to cleave some heads. To make Odin's spear look like a toothpick. This here's the fun part. Use this. constantly buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception for you. I'll probably melt that down, sure. I'll take it! You're always bringing me the best stuff. Wanna talk for a spell? Hey, y'all, I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but, you know, I for one like to keep busy. Y'all ever find out what was bothering Helka? Smelled something and just ran right off.
Keep thinking about what you both said. After what happened to Brock, that there's some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me, but how do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? And then when the worst happens, we say there's nothing we could have done. Some people believe life's easier once you accept your fate. Maybe I finally see their point.
Brother, perhaps we should find this man's treasure and his son before we return to him, yes?
Between the debris and all the creatures out there, no one could have made it out of here alive. we're almost out of here. Out of here.
Quite the sum there, brother.
Are we going to check out the other cache? Hopefully find the ghost's son?
We will find only a corpse.
You sound sure. Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Death is here! Screen reader.
Yeah!